a famous racing family is getting some newsworthy help in spreading the word about groundbreaking research for breast cancer.
The wife and sister-in-law of Al Unser Jr. are teaming up with a former TV news correspondent, Kristen Dahlgren. And together, the three women are speaking on the rising research of immune-based approaches to cancer treatments in clinical trials. Dahlgren is the founder and CEO of the nonprofit Cancer Vaccine Coalition. She created the breast cancer research organization after she herself was diagnosed. That was back in 2019.
It's really an incredible time where we have the combination of artificial intelligence. We understand the immune system better. We know what parts of cancer can be targeted. All of those things coming together in this moment mean we actually have a chance to eliminate disease and to prevent it from coming back. So, you know, I see in 5 to 10 years, a world where cancer might just be a chronic disease. We're not seeing deaths from cancer. Imagine that.
From start to finish all alone.
Like Kristen, yes. The Unsers have a personal connection to this fight. They lost their mother to breast cancer in 2004. Now, the director of the National Institute of Health calls research into cancer vaccines promising.